Hello, my dear kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at home and doing well. Welcome back to our e-class of St. Joseph's Academy after summer vacation. This video is for class nursery, subject English, topic alphabet A and B. I am your English teacher and I will teach you English. Before starting my video, I request to all the parents to help their children in reading and writing. Dear children, in our previous video, we have revised our strokes like standing line, sleeping line, left slant, right slant, curve, and zigzag. I hope you all have revised that strokes nicely with the help of your parents. As I have already told you about today's new topic, alphabet A and B. So children, first we are going to do the reading, oral part of this topic. Let's read. You have to repeat after me. A for apple. A for apple. B for ball. B for ball. Repeat once again. A for apple. B for ball. Now we will read these alphabets like a song. A for apple, ah, ah, ah. B for ball, ba, ba, ba. A for apple, ah, ah, ah. B for ball, ba, ba, ba. So, like this, you have to learn and revise again and again these two alphabets at home. Now, after our oral portion, we will do our written portion. So now we will learn how to write alphabet A. Students, you have got one book in your syllabus. So now we will learn how to write A, letter A. Now, let's start. We will start from the very first line, red line, and we will go for the left slant line. We will draw a left slant line up to the line number third. We have to draw this alphabet A in three lines. One, two, three. We will start from the red line and go to the third line. So first we have draw left slant, then right slant, then we will join these two slanting line with one small sleeping line in the middle. Yes, now this is alphabet A. Now we will repeat this. We start from the red line, very first line up to third line, left slant, then right slant, then we will join with a small sleeping line in the middle. Again, left slant, right slant, join with sleeping lion. Alphabet A. We will do again. Start from the very first line. Left slant, right slant. We will join here with a sleeping lion. Again, left slant, right slant. Then we will join with the sleeping lion. Again, left slant, right slant, then sleeping lion. Students, when you will come to know how to write alphabet A on dot formation, after that you will get only three dots. For three dots, you will start from the very first dots on red line. You will go up to third line dot for the left slant. Yes, draw the first left slant. Left slant. Then you will draw right slant. Then you will join these two slanting line with one sleeping line. Again, we will repeat this. Left slant, right slant, then join with sleeping line in the middle. You will draw one sleeping line in the middle line. Now left slant, again right slant, then you will draw sleeping line in the middle and you will join this two slanting line. Now next line like this. Left slant, right slant, sleeping line in the middle. Left slant, right slant, join with sleeping line. Left slant, right slant, join with sleeping line. This is alphabet A. Now, when you will come to know how to write in three dots, then you will get only one dot, single dot. For this single dot, you will start from the very first dot on red line. You will go up to third line for left slant. Yes, left slant, right slant, then join in the middle line, sleeping line. Again, left slant, right slant, in the middle, sleeping line. Join two slanting line with the one sleeping line. This is alphabet A. Left slant, right slant, then join these two slanting line with the one sleeping line. Again in last line like this, left slant, right slant, sleeping line, left slant, right slant, sleeping line, left slant, right slant, in the middle, sleeping line. So now this is the formation of A that I have taught you. I hope you all will do practice at home with the help of your parents. Now we will come on letter B. How we will write letter B? The same process like we have done in alphabet A. So for the dot formation, here are some dotted formation that you will draw lines. So for the letter B, you will start from the very first line, red line. You will draw a standing line up to the third line. This is a standing line. Now you will draw left curve and join with the middle line. Then second left curve and join with the last line. Again standing line. One left curve, join with the middle line. Then again left curve, join with the last line. Standing line. First curve, than second curve. Now in the second line, like this, standing line, first curve, then again second curve, standing line, we will repeat it again and again, first curve, then second curve to the last line, then standing line, first curve, you will join in the middle line, then second curve to the last line. So this that we have written here, alphabet P. When you will come to know how to write in dots formation, students, you will get three dots. For three dots, you will draw one standing line starting from the very first red line dot. Standing line. Now you will draw the curve, left curve to the middle dot, join with the middle dot. Now second curve, second left curve, join with the last dot. Again standing line, first left curve, join with the middle dot, then second left curve, join with the last dot. Standing line, first curve, join with the middle dot, second curve, join with the last dot. This is P. Now again, standing line, first curve, join with the middle dot, second left curve, join with the last dot. Standing line, again we will repeat, left curve, join to the middle dot, then second curve, join to the last dot. Standing line, first curve joined to the middle dot, then second curve joined to the last dot. When you will come to know how to write three dots, then you will get two dots. For two dots, you will draw a standing line from the very first dot on red line to the last dot of the third line, like this. Now you have no dot in the middle, but you will draw a curve by touching the middle line. First curve, then second curve. This is B. Now, first standing line, first curve, go to the middle line, then second curve to the last dot. Standing line, first curve, second curve. Now, last line like this, standing line, first curve joined to the middle, then second curve joined to the last dot. Standing line, first curve to the middle, then joined to the last dot. Standing line, first curve, second curve. So this is the formation of B. So students, we have learned in this video how to write alphabet A and B. So I hope you will practice both alphabet at home with the help of your parents. Now is the time for conversation. Our question is, how are you? Answer will be, I am fine, thank you. Repeat once again. How are you? Answer, I am fine, thank you. So dear children, you have to learn this question at home with the correct pronunciation. In today's class, we will run one rhyme also. The title of our rhyme is Thank You God. Dear children, you will repeat after me. Thank you God for the world so sweet. Thank you God for the food we eat. Thank you God for the birds that sing. Thank you God for everything. Yes. repeat once again. Thank you, God, for the world so sweet. Thank you, God, for the food we eat. Thank you, God, for the birds that sing. Thank you, God, for everything. So, dear children, you will learn this rhyme at home. And I hope all the parents will help their children. So now, this class is over. The homework related with the video will be provided to you on our school portal or through WhatsApp. We will come in the next video with a new topic. Till then, bye-bye. Thank you.